I decided to be a resident here because when I interviewed, I remembered meeting really brilliant people and they were all very humble and approachable. And I thought, I want to be like them when I finish. And I also thought, these are the minds that I want to be shaping me.
We expect that people who train in our department will be leaders all around the country. If you train here at Washington University, you will thrive anywhere, wherever you go.
The culture of a program, I think, it kind of influences your day-to-day appreciation of your job and your life during residency a fair amount. I've always felt very comfortable approaching attendings and asking them questions and never felt intimidated really by the attendings.
The department is very dedicated to advancing the field of anesthesia, which from a trainee perspective is huge to be a part of that. You get exposed to new ideas, new technology.
Even as a very junior resident, there are opportunities to take care of very, very sick patients and do big cases. So faculty don't shy away from giving you, even as a junior resident, opportunities to practice the skills that you will need.
If you're looking for an institution and a training program where you're going to be continuously challenged, this is that program. If you're looking at an institution that's forward-thinking and that has a track record of being innovative, this is that program.